So we're going to wrap up our episode here at Sun King Brewery in Indianapolis. And Chris has a couple of outposts at two Sun King locations called Oka.
Mm-hmm.
Oka means goose.
Yep.
And you can see that it just has this amazing array of beer-friendly food.
Yeah, absolutely.
But what we wanted to do to kind of bring all this together for you at home was show you how to make kind of the perfect charcuterie tray. So that's the best way to really experience your work, is just to have it by itself. So kind of take us through what we should do at home to work with your product.
You do go to slice it, definitely colder is a little bit better so that the fats don't smear or spread. But in terms of serving it, definitely want to allow it to come up to room temperature. So if you build a board ahead of time, you can store it in your fridge for a couple hours, but maybe an hour or so before you serve it, you want to pull it out and let it come up to room temperature.
Okay, so show us how to put one together.
Sure. Well, you know, a big part of what I like to teach people initially is just selection. And the selection is all about balance, in my opinion. You know, think about a variety of types of things. So when I look at a board that's complete, I like to think of it as like a patchwork quilt. You know, like when you look at a quilt and it's like your grandmother put all these little patches together.
Yeah.
And then this is what it should kind of look like. So we'll start off with a smoked fennel sausage. We have some sliced sobrasada, way-fed Dodge City. This is the culatella ham. We'll do some cheeses. We'll start off with the Trillium. This other cheese here is the Brianna. And one last cheese here, this is the Pyramid from Caprini. And we have some pickled blueberries here. Olives, pickles, our mustard, spent grain crackers.
You can just keep piling everything on.
You can keep going. But again, variety, textures, colors. You're really looking for eye-popping, eye-catching, richness, all kinds of stuff.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's delicious. Mm. Thank you, Chris.
My pleasure.
Fantastic.
Absolutely.